That's all they have time for.
Man,
no dribble. No dribble.
They have to make it up.
Pass and shoot. Are they gonna choke?
Steph Curry missed that three. We've been shooting three the whole game.
Oh, they know that ball is their ball.
It's a wrap.
No. They still got three. They can shoot three. They can shoot out of
Golden State. What do you mean? Where's the chain? It's
over. They won. They followed Toronto, so it doesn't matter. They won. And they get two more shots.
Who gets two more shots?
Toronto get?
Yeah.
But it doesn't matter.
They should have been over anyhow, so what's the point?
It's already game over.
Yeah, move it away. He went, Clay Thompson was out in the first quarter because they were winning. Clay Thompson scored over 30 points.
Who was winning?
Clay Thompson was doing great, but he got hurt. Well, what's going on? It's time 0-0-0. It's over. What's happening now?
They put 9 seconds out on the clock.
Went 9 seconds back. Who got the ball? If he missed one, then they have to make a three. That's the only way.
Yeah, but they don't have time. If he puts this in, the game is won.
No, if he put this in, it's over. That's it. Right there. If he missed this one, now it's over. But if he put it in, no, it's over. Oh, I can't believe it.
They won the champion?
Yeah, they win them four games. They beat them all the games home. All the Golden State lost the games home. Their home games, they lost them all four. No, they lost one game in Toronto and
this
and
is in Toronto?
Home games. Yeah.
This is in Canada.
No, this is home.
That's Golden State. Golden
home,
State.
They lost at home.
Home.
They lost
home.
Championship home.
If Golden State won the next day, they would play again?
No, it's over. Yeah, they would have played again.